Yep, good luck to you too. Right, hello everyone, and welcome to the race. 1 hour long. Just make sure I have got the right fuel. Yep, and the right tyres. Yep. Yes. So, waiting for the formation lap. Qualified fourth. So, higher than I was last time. Boyd fifth. So, you know, good for the teams at the moment. And just getting ready to go for the formation lap. Oh, a little bit nervous because track's green and fast people ahead. I don't really want to mess up. Excuse me. And I'm coughing a lot. Yep. Okay, cheers, man. Hopefully I'll go in a little bit slower so that I won't hinder you if I do end up if we do end up side by side. But hopefully I'll be side by side with Chergwin and maybe even force him to make a little bit of a diversion sort of thing to help you. I'm not bad. I don't have beef with Chergwin or anything. I'll just, you know, I've got to help out my teammate any opportunity I can get. Yeah, this is a slow formation lap. They're really trying to save fuel. I'll start warming up my tyres. Yeah. First time I've seen that message displayed. Please close the gap. Let's just check my I don't really have to worry about fuel much. Or at all. Track temperature 18 degrees, it's what I was practicing with. It's all looking good. Right. Good luck, man. Sweet. I think I can hear your you when you're shifting up and down. Okay, catch you in a bit. Good luck. Get past Chuggy soon. He's breaking early. Catch Kappa. I'll try and start pulling a second a lap, maybe, if I can. Actually, probably a bit too early for that. My tyre's a little bit worse for wear. Bit of bonnet there. Sorry for the quiet noise, guys. Just trying to concentrate, trying to catch first. To be honest, I completely forgot I was doing a video. slowly, slowly catch you, Barclay. Let's try trying to get in the groove. So my voice is starting to go as well. car overtake wasn't exactly easy. Pitting this lap. Sorry. I've got to look for my little arrow, which is pointing out my grid slot. And my there it is. Right, now I wait. Nothing but clean air. To the end. Thank you. Okay, now I've caught the guys ahead. I'm gonna have to dispatch them quite quickly. Not got caught in anything, any incidents or anything scrappy. That was a bad shift in a bad corner. That felt better, I bet it's going to say that I was slower. Yeah. This is going to be interesting. Like I said, interesting. 10 laps. Cheers, Phil. I had to hit the brakes a lot harder than I thought there. Come on, being held up massively. I needed to do that. Sorry, Marias, but needed to do that. Seven laps to catch 4 seconds. Wow, Barkley's just gone. I'd spun then. Oh, Boyd, get on, get the first sector. I've got 5 laps to try and get past. Oh, he brakes a lot. Whoa. I'm getting caught out by his braking. Oh, I'm just going on the outside. Four laps. All the row is getting very taily on this, if you know what I mean. I'd ideally like to get past before, thank you. Can. Thank you, Rick. That might have been a cut. Oh, that didn't go right. Please don't tell me what brakes are giving up. Seem fine there. not overheating. Next lap is last lap, probably. Yep. In traffic, I lost about 4 seconds, so could have gotten second. Oh, I still can if Louis makes a mistake. David, however you pronounce your first name. Congratulations, Nico Barkley. One more lap, I would have had him. One more lap. Oh, that's upsetting, but third. I enjoyed that. That was tough. And yeah. Whew. I hope you guys enjoyed that. Boyd, 7th.